Hi, my name is Derek Fenstermacher, and I'm here at Montclair State University in Montclair, New Jersey, to perform for you a brand new etude, etude number 18, subtitled The Pirate, by Phil Snedecor from his new book, Lower Etudes for Tuba. This is a follow-up to his first book, Low Etudes for Tuba. In this particular etude, he models it after the Fountains of Rome, a piece I really enjoy. So I hope you enjoy etude number 18, The Pirate.
Yeah.